know, at Toro, we've heard from customers time and again that you really can't take risks with the parts that engage with the turf. We feel the same way, and so we manufacture all of our own reels in our own factories. So we have a lot of control over the end product for the customer.
The reels that go out of here are a direct reflection of the quality, and it also puts our reputation on the line. And then when it hits the golf course, it puts their reputation on the line, how it performs.
When you look at fairways, and especially on greens, golf courses live or die based on the quality of those areas.
They're just like any membership. They have high expectations, so minimal room for error.
That really is what we're after with our reel, is to, you know, make sure that we're making that golf course look that beautiful.
I am a one-man shop. I do everything from grinding, sharpening, changing oil, fixing weed eaters.
And for the long-term health of golf, we need to find ways to do more with less. I think we've done that with EdgeSeries reels.
The new EdgeSeries provides better edge retention, primarily for the contact between the reel and the bed knife. We've seen improvements as much as 30%, all the way up to 50% with prototype testing. And this has been in different turf types, such as Zoysia and Paspalum.
Better edge retention means that there's less maintenance involved.
Less grinding, less backlapping.
Less maintenance involved means less labor. Less labor means less cost.
We had one course that was able to reduce their grinding routine from once every 3 weeks to almost once a year, based on the new EdgeSeries reels.
I do use Toro Genuine reels and bed knives. I don't have time for bad metal. I don't have time for slightly off rake blades. I know what I'm getting. They last, they do what I need them to do.